Say that with the Holy Church, let us humbly pray to God the Father, through Christ our Lord, for his people, his servants, that he lovingly accept them, bless them, and make them always one.